Hi, I'm Heather Moffitt. Welcome back to the award-winning Post Time, and welcome to 2011.
One of my favorite things happening early in the new year is the Delaware Standardbred Owners Association's Awards Gala. This year, it takes place on Friday, January 14th, and it's at its usual spot, the Dover Sheridan. And it's not only a wonderful celebration of some of our first state top harness racing performers, but it's an awesome party. Call the DSOA at 302-678-3058 to order your tickets. Also at the DSOA Awards Gala this year, Horse Lovers United will have a silent auction set up with great items to bid on. There will be something for everyone. If you don't mind me being so forward, don't forget to bring your checkbook. One of the items is going to be the Ultimate Rock and Roll Heaven Fan Package, which includes a bridle from his final race. That's right, the bridle that the soon-to-be named Horse of the Year wore when he won the Matron Final at Dover Downs. Plus, there's an autographed poster with Dan Dubé's signature on it with the package. Horse Lovers United is a group that finds homes and cares for equines who can no longer compete. For more information on the organization, check them out at horseloversunited.com. We're going right behind the starting gate at Dover Downs. Keep your eye on number 4, not quite 40, with Tony Morgan in the bike. He vies over a sloppy track in this group of 8 $15,000 claiming handicap pacers.
They're off. There goes Comical Star out with Ruling VC. Moody's Boy Joel came away in third, followed by Not Quite 40. Then it's Lover Boy Hanover, BT's Ottoman Lake, Big Business, and Best Not Get In My Way trails the field as they race into the first turn. And getting that lead, Comical Star, Ruling VC is back in second, another length or two. That's Moody's Boy Joel came away in third, followed by Not Quite 40 and Lover Boy Hanover. At the end are BT's Ottoman Lake, Big Business, and Best Not Get In My Way, 27 3/5 as they race past the stands, and it's Comical Star, two lanes. Ruling VC sitting in second, followed by Moody's Boy Joel. Out comes Lover Boy Hanover, followed by BT's Ottoman Lake, Not Quite 40 stays in. Then it's Big Business and Best Not Get In My Way as they race into the clubhouse turn. Comical Star has the lead. It's a length and a half. Ruling VC races in second. The half was 57-1 as they continue around the turn toward the back stretch. Comical Star, Ruling VC. On the outside, that's Lover Boy Hanover. Three wide right now is BT's Ottoman Lake. Following that three wide move is Big Business toward the inside. Moody's Boy Joel with nowhere to go as they race toward the final turn. It's Comical Star still with the lead. It's three parts of a length. Lover Boy Hanover still out there in second with the rail. Ruling VC flattening out three wide is BT's Ottoman Lake, who's dropping back just a bit between horses and trap. Is Not Quite 40, 3/4, 125-4. As they come over toward the top of the stretch, Comical Star, Ruling VC. With Lover Boy Hanover on the outside, they come off the turn. Comical Star still there. Ruling VC now coming down the inside. Far outside, here's Not Quite 40. Not Quite 40 and Ruling VC. Not Quite 40, Ruling VC. And Moody's Boy Joe, 155-1.
Not Quite 40. Which is exactly my age. Yep, just 9 months until I hit the big 4-0. This Victor Keeler trainee pays $24 for breeder and owner Robert Leroy Enterprise of Illinois. Finishing second was Ruling VCN, and there for the show spot was Moody's Boy Joel. Before we take a quick break, let's take a quick look at the exciting live racing schedule at Dover Downs for this meet. Monday through Thursday, the post time's at 4:30 p.m. Saturday and Sunday, the post time's at 5:30 p.m.
And if you haven't been to the Dover Downs Race and Sportsbook, what are you waiting for? It features simulcasting of major harness and thoroughbred racing 7 days a week from 12 noon until 12 midnight. It's also the place to take in all the professional sporting events from around the country. This is the perfect place to watch football action and cheer on your favorite teams. And don't forget, there's always free parking and free admission at Dover Downs. Just call 302-674-4600 for more information or visit them on the web at doverdowns.com.